Demands intensity from his team, but he wants noise from the crowd in Anfield as well. Demand it. Anderson runs it back. Firmino. Lovely work by Firmino. On to Mane. Firmino sprinting forward to get into the penalty area. Pedro, Coutinho. His way to the dugout, and it goes from bad to worse for Hull City. James Milner to take the penalty for Liverpool. Oh, a shrewd. Thank you, Lewis. Liverpool lead Hull City by 2 goals to nil, and we've only played 30 minutes. Second goal of the season for Milner. Liverpool keep on playing like this, who knows what the final score will be. Here's Mane. And he picks up a shooting, shoots, takes an affection, dips, hits the crossbar. Martin was good. In good fortune, Mane here. Came off an offender. That was what beat Marshall. Liverpool's corner to Coutinho. Put it back. Mane on the shot, just over the crossbar.
Nothing.
The sun is out at Anfield. Oh, a lovely afternoon. Certainly a lovely afternoon so far for Liverpool. Well, to Milner. Firmino. Milner again.
Trying to watch it. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Excuse that, on Milner. In swing. There's a chance. Goal for Hull. Driven in by David Marler. Well, it may not revive Hull's chances, but it should break it up Liverpool. 51 minutes, and Hull are on the score sheet. That was their first shot on target, Hull. Anfield's capacity up to 54,000. The crowd just over 53,000 today. Here's Coutinho. Oh, what a magnificent strike from Brazilian. What a goal by Philip Coutinho. My goodness. How often you tell opponents faced with Coutinho, do not let him step onto his right foot within 25 yards. That's what Hull allowed him to do, and he just knew that if he was on target, he would score. Thoughtful? How many should be ready? Sturridge.
What Robertson thinks it is wrong. On a long way there, I think it was a bit soft at first sight. It's the second penalty of the game for Liverpool. Well, he did catch him. So Milner scored with the first effort. Here's a second, just to make it 5-1. In front of the cop, James Milner.
Are you doing 2 minutes after all?